Looks like they know we're here.
Should we head into the woods?
Stick to the plan.
You sure that's them?
Who the hell else would be driving like that?
Just keep moving.
Shall devour flesh, and I will bathe in the blood of my motherfucking enemies. Quiet now. We're getting close.
And?
I don't know, Holmes. He don't answer. Call again.
Who are these fuckers?
We'll find out soon enough.
Who'd have the suck to come after us? Oh, fuck! Hey,
here they come!
Show yourself! Chingada madre! Soto el puto!
It's like shooting fish in a barrel, Holmes.
Shoot him!
Cut him off!
who sits upon it, and his name is Death. And he has a bullet with your fucking name on it.
Check it. Time to go.
Ready. Fine. Spray those tags. Let's go! McCall.
Detective, it's about Agent Guerra.
I'm listening.
DEA Internal Affairs is investigating him.
What a surprise.
He's suspected of pocketing drugs, has been seized in bus, and putting the product back out on the street. Apparently, he has a gambling problem.
So?
So, we also believe he may have some connection to the bombing of that DEA building.
But no proof.
That's right. We need hard evidence. So keep an eye on him. Just know he can't be trusted. You'll be hearing from Agent Baresi of DEA Internal Affairs. You learn anything, you let him know.
Everybody ready.
You check it. Looks like you've got this. Guess that's all of them.